Yeah, I think the main key problem now is how do you motivate a teacher without necessarily neglecting the students. If you do these two things, the balance between attending to students, but at the same time motivating the teacher, then the goal of it, of acquiring good quality education will be achieved. The rest, money, what is another story? But these two are very important.